I'm Ben from 3D Philiprin, here for 3D X Tech Week here on the YouTube channel, where today I'm looking at FireWire flame retardant ABS. Here you can see the spool is kept in secure packaging in a sealed bag with silica gel. Now, flame retardant does not mean fireproof. It will melt under high temperatures, but it will not catch flame because it will self-extinguish. Being an ABS means it's going to be stronger than most PLAs, and here is a little testament besides you can have. And here, as you can see, the PLA catches and burns immediately, being able to set off and start other fires. Flame retardant ABS shows that it doesn't even catch under the absolute worst of circumstances, such as being surrounded by fire. It simply melts and then self-extinguishes. We printed our demo on the FlashForge Creative 3 at a 3D temperature of 230 and a bed temp of 105. FlashForge recommends anything between 220 and 240 for the extruder and 100 and 110 for the bed. Please note that due to the very strong smell of the filament, it's highly recommended that you print in an area with a lot of ventilation. In fact, we learned this lesson ourselves because our typical filming location, which we're not in today, is where we printed these demos off, and the strong smell is while we're here. This filament is available in 175 and 285 diameters in the links in the description. And make sure you subscribe if you're interested in any of the other 3D X Tech filaments, because we're going to be having a whole week of videos coming up. And if you enjoyed this video, feel free to like, comment and subscribe, and follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.
Okay.
I told them to subscribe twice, but I don't think that's going to be a big deal, is it? Thumbnail?
No, that's fine.